What's up everybody, I'm Rodney back with another video. Today, we'll be doing a little different one, as we will be fixing an autofocus issue with the Canon APS-C kit lens, specifically the 18-55mm. If you've set the correct camera settings and the autofocus isn't working, there should only be two reasons why. But before we go any further, let's roll in first the intro. Let's go. And we're back. As you can see here, when I set the switch to manual and I manually adjust the rotating manual wheel, the focus works. But when I set the switch to AF, which means autofocus, and I half press the shutter button, nothing happens. Now, early indication that I see here is because the manual focus works, then the gear should be in good working condition. Because if the gears are bad, the manual ring should be stuck or the manual focus won't work at all. But since it does, it should not be because of the gear, but because it is easier to access, we will check it out first. By the way, don't judge my plastic gloves. I don't have any other gloves and this is not my profession. I wear gloves to make sure that the moisture of my hands won't complicate the internals of the lens, huh? Okay, so the two reasons why your lens isn't autofocusing. First possible reason, it is because of the broken gear, or it is because of the broken autofocus flex cable. So we will find out. As you can see here, I am now removing the four screws. Okay, when you remove the cover, make sure that you don't pull out completely. There is one flex cable connected to the board, so you have to remove it first. And then you can remove the round plastic. By the way, whatever you do, always take picture so that when you reassemble everything, you have a guide or probably video if you don't prefer photos. So now I'm removing the flex cables out of the board. As you can see here, I am using my left thumb to kind of support, just in case that when I slipped, it won't destroy the other parts of the board. Make sure to do it very carefully and slowly. After removing the flex cable, we can now remove the board. And then we can now see the autofocus module. To check the gears, we have to remove the cover of the module. There are two screws that you have to remove first for you to access the gears. Make sure to do it carefully so the screws won't fall into the lens. I'm now removing the cover of the module. And these are the gears. Inspect and make sure that there is no broken gear or no broken tooth. And also be careful with the tiny spring, make sure that it won't fall off. After you inspect the gears and you see that there's nothing wrong with it. You can now put back the cover because we will be removing the entire autofocus module to check the autofocus flex cable. You can remove the module by removing the two screws just beside the screws of the cover. So before you remove the module, make sure that you zoom in out to 55mm. And then after you remove the autofocus module, you can now see the flex cable. As you can see here, it's so clear that the autofocus flex cable is broken. Because of that, we will replace it with the new one. And then you can also remove the zoom rubber to access the screws hidden underneath the rubber. So I just remove the broken flex cable, as you can see here. By the way, when you remove the screws underneath the rubber, make sure that you put some markings so that you can put it back at the same location and exact same position. Because if you put it back incorrectly, you might have incorrect focus. Then after that, you can now remove the aperture flex cable. You can go ahead and remove the contact brush. Be careful with the aperture flex cable because it is very fragile. And then I just remove the controller of the aperture. I don't know what exactly it's called. And after that, we can now remove and separate the lens from the cover. And then you can now remove the contact brush off the focus. And finally, we can now remove the remaining of the autofocus flex cable. So after we remove the flex cable, we can now install the new one. It has an adhesive. Make sure that you put it at the exact same location as the old one. And this is the flex cable installed. After that, you can now go ahead and reassemble the lens. You can check out the photos that you've taken or the videos that you've shot for you to guide yourself in reassembling the lens. And finally, we can now check if the autofocus works. So now I'm just checking the manual focus. It works fine. And then when I check and switch to autofocus, the autofocus now works. So I know that there are so many other videos came before this, but I hope for those who are looking for a new one, I hope that you will find this helpful. So that's been it. Thank you very much for watching. I'm Rodney. Thumbs up if you like it, sub if you loved it, and I'll talk to you in the next video. Peace.